Welcome students. Now we are going to solve the question number 6 to 5. What is the question? Which of the following is preferred RPM for 4 pole induction motor? Okay. So these are 4 RPMs given here. You have to choose the correct one. What we know? The synchronous speed for a 4 pole induction motor is given as NS is equal to 120 F by P, where F is the frequency of operation, which is generally taken as 50 Hertz in India, and P is the number of poles, that is equal to 4. So the synchronous speed here is 120 into 4, sorry, into 50 divided by 4. So this will give you 1500 RPM. Okay. Now, what we know, the approximate efficiency of an induction motor is basically 1 minus S. And this S is nothing but the slip of the motor at running. Okay. So definitely we want to have such a speed for the motor which will give the efficiency of the motor to be maximum, and this is possible only when the slip is less during the running condition or during the rated speed. And what we know, this slip is nothing but NS minus NR by NS, where NR is basically the speed of the motor. So definitely from this expression we can see, if NR is high and is nearer to NS, then S will be less, and if S is less, then the efficiency will be higher side. Means the efficiency will be at the higher side, and we need higher efficiency for the motor. So definitely the synchronous speed, that is actually we are talking about the actual speed of the motor. So the actual speed, that is NR, needs to be nearer to NS. And here for the four options given, 1485 is most near the synchronous speed, that is 1500 RPM. So option A here is the correct answer. Okay. So I think all of you understood. If you like the question as well as the explanation, kindly subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.